Mad Alliance and anyone watching, how's life going for you? It's Joe, aka Mad Joe FC. Welcome to the video. So, first let me just say this before I even say anything else. This isn't going to be a thing. Like, I'm not going to do this a lot. Just watching different videos, doing reactions, and talking about them and uploading them. I kind of strayed away from that now. That's not really the content I do anymore. That used to be the only content I did, like, when I first started the channel. But that's not really what I do anymore. That's not what I'm doing now. That's not what this is. It's just every now and again, I will be, if there's something that really catches my eye, that I just happen to see, and I know, like, you know, I probably want to, you know, just do a video of me watching and doing a little discussion on it afterwards, then, yeah, I'll do a video for it. Like, just every now and again, but it's not going to be a thing now. Most what I do now really is just reactions and reviews for full-length shows and my gaming videos. That's mainly the primary content I have going on now. But this will just be like an every now and again type of thing. But this is something that really caught my eye. Avengers Endgame Believer by Eduardo AJ. And I'm going to leave the link to the channel down below in the description box of that, because this channel has like a bunch of other videos kind of similar to this, so the link for the channel will be down below, just in case you haven't heard of the channel and you like what you're about to see in this video. So yeah, let's get it. Kick back, chillax, and enjoy the reaction. It goes with Endgame. The way that things have been. Oh, second thing, second, don't you tell me what you think that I can be. I'm the one at the sail. I'm the master of my sea. Oh, the master of my sea. Oh, I was broken from a young age, taking my soak into the masses, writing my poems for the few that look at me, took to me, shook at me, feeling me, singing from heartache, from the pain, taking my message from the veins, speaking my lesson from the brain, seeing the beauty through the... He goes well with Endgame. Every time I see this scene, goosebumps, and a huge grin on my face. Who rained down? He rained down like assemble.
Hey, let flames. You're the face of the future, the blood in my veins. Oh, ooh, the blood in my veins. Oh, ooh.
Oh, God.
But they never did ever lived up in the
moon.
Delivered until it broke when it rained down. It rained down like
ah, jeez. Hurts every time. Yeah, he was gonna die in that moment. If it wasn't for the rain fire. Oh, I don't want to see that. That's something I have yet to watch. I'm actually planning on watching it literally the day I'm recording this video as well. Alright, well, that was awesome. I don't have too much to say about it really, which is why I don't really do these type of videos anymore, because I don't, you know, something short, I don't really have much to say afterwards. I only really do reactions now if it's for like a trailer or something, you know, stuff in it that I can give a little discussion about. But Believer is one of, and I'm definitely gonna have to, this video is probably gonna get copyright claimed either way, no matter how low I lower the volume, but I don't care. I'm still uploading it because, yeah. But anyway, yeah, Believer by Imagine Dragons is, I don't know where, but somewhere in my top 10 favorite songs. And Avengers Endgame, of course, is my top favorite movie of all time. So, and the song goes well with Endgame as well. So when I saw that title, Avengers Endgame, Believer, I had to watch it. And I knew I'd have a good time watching it, which is why I wanted to do a video of me watching it. So, yeah. And I get goosebumps every single time. Literally, it doesn't matter. It's never going to get old, ever, for me. The portal scene is the best scene in the entire MCU. Personally, it's the best scene in cinema history. But that's one man's opinion. I never get tired of seeing it. Every single time I see it, I get the hugest smile on my face. And I get goosebumps. So, the fact that they used the portal scene for like the build up in the song for this video, that was really cool. Like, just the way certain parts of the song went with the video was really cool. Like when Steve caught the hammer, I like that part. Then the portal scene, and then when Tony snapped, gets me every single freaking time. I remember the very first time, the first two times I watched the film, I was a crying mess when I saw that happen. Yeah, that was a really good, what would you even call it? Like a really good fan-made video. So, Eduardo AJ, you're not, I doubt you're seeing this, but nonetheless, the link for the channel will be down below in the description box, because this guy does other videos like this. So, if you liked this one that you saw in this video, then you could check out his channel so that you can see some of the other things he does. And that was a great, well put together video. I enjoyed that. Really cool. That's pretty much it for me. Let me know what you thought of the video down below in the comment section. Links to all my social media will be down below in the description box. Matt, smash the like button. Share this video with anyone who you feel would enjoy. If you are new around here and you like what you see, tap the subscribe button to join the Mad Alliance on our journey to 100,000 subscribers. And ding dong the notification bell to be notified when I upload a new video. It's Joe, aka Mad Joe of C. Hope you all have a marvelous day. Mad out. And that's the video. Mad. Strong. Together.